James Bond, a presenter of a special award this evening. Miss Meryl Streep, Oscar nominee this year for French Lieutenant's Woman. Best Actress category nominee for Only When I Laugh. Her fourth nomination, Marsha Mason. Mr. James Coco, nominated as Best Supporting Actor for Only When I Laugh and one of the funniest men on earth. Carol Burnett, star of last year's hit film Four Seasons and this year's Annie. Best Actor nominee, Dudley Moore, with the charming Susan Antar. Miss Loretta Young, former Oscar winner for her role in Farmer's Daughter. And the inimitable Bob Hope, longtime MC of the Academy Awards show and America's ambassador to the entire world. They have now joined these members and guests of the Academy inside the theater. You will, too, in a moment.
Silent screen descends. Thank you. That's very nice of you. And welcome to Long Day's Journey in Tonight. Now to present the award for the best film of the year, we welcome a star whose glow has dazzled us since she entered films before she entered her teens. Winner for the Oscar for her starring role in The Farmer's Daughter, and our abiding admiration for hundreds of other performances in romance and comedy, adventure and drama. Here is Miss Loretta Young.
Reality is the main quality that most creative filmmakers seek to achieve in their work. They believe it's a vital ingredient to the success of a motion picture. Fortunately, reality, contrary to some beliefs, is not restricted to sordid or shocking themes, nor gritty gutter language, nor gratuitous violence, etc. Reality is also healthy, wholesome love and romance. It's courage, adventure, inspiration, and heroism. This year, some tasteful filmmakers have rediscovered that fact. And I am delighted for one. And we are all of us enriched because of it. These, then, are the five nominations for the Best Motion Picture of 1981. Atlantic City. It's an international cinema, Corporation Productions, and it's Paramount. Dennis Herrick and John Kemeny production. They're producers.
Luciano, Dutch Schultz, Maya Lasky.
Do you know them?
You work for the people who work for the people. I was taking the shine to.
Pardon me, but you don't exactly look like a king of the mobs.
Well, a few wrong turnings, wrong affections, some mistakes. It's all now. It's a shame you never saw Atlantic City when it had Floy Floy. Remember the song Flatfoot Fluji with the Floy Floy?
No.
Hepcat and the Zoot Suit? That was the Fluji part.
Yeah?
But the Floy Floy, that was something special. Atlantic City had Floy Floy coming out of its ears in those days. Now it's all so goddamn legal. Howard Johnson running a casino. Tutti Frutti ice cream and Kraft Stolten Vicks. Yes, it used to be beautiful. What with the rackets, whoring, guns. Sometimes things have happened. I have to kill a few people. I'd feel bad for a while, but then I'd jump into the ocean, swim way out, come back in feeling nice and clean, start all over again.
I never seen the Atlantic Ocean till just now.
Atlantic Ocean was something then. Yes, you should have seen the Atlantic Ocean in those days.
The next is Chariots of Fire, Enigma Production Limited, The Ladd Company, Warner Brothers, David Putnam, producer. And ITC Films, IPC Films Production Universal. And Bruce Gilbert, producer.
Oh, Martin, what in the world are you doing now?
Hey, you're a cool breeze. Be sure to take a break from cruising.
Wow, thank you,
Norman,
Captain.
Norman, he can't take that fool thing on the plane.
Yes, he can.
Oh.
Got something for you, too. You know what this is? University of Pennsylvania diving finals 1921, second place.
Oh, thanks. Now I can retire.
Show that to your new husband. Maybe give us a discount on dental work.
Oh, I guess I'll be seeing you, Nitwit.
Okay.
I'll miss you, Norman.
Bye-bye, darling. Goodbye, woman.
Bye-bye, Billy.
Bye, Norman. Dad?
The next is Raiders of the Lost Ark. It's a Lucasfilm production of Paramount. Frank Marshall, producer.
Stop. Stay out of the light.
a JRS production Paramount, Warren Beatty, producer. The winner is Chariots of Fire.
Just for 30 seconds, I wish I was Bette Midler. The most extraordinary, generous people on God's earth, not just the Academy, to whom I have to be thankful for this, but as a country, to have taken what is absolutely a Cinderella picture and awarded it this, and come to see it in droves, is absolutely extraordinary. I quote many, your indulgence. This is a Best Film Award, and 3.5 years ago I started out with Colin Welland and the director Hugh Hudson. Could he please stand with me? We've been together 3.5 years. I'd hate not to be with him now. Start. It starts with my good friend Sandy Leveson, who made it possible in the first place. Everybody at 20th Century Fox, Mohammed and Dodi Fayed, who came through for us and put their money where my mouth was. And since coming here, Warner Brothers and the Ladd Company for falling in love with the film. And literally, it's thanks to them we're here tonight. Thank you very, very much.
On behalf of the Academy, the cast, the entire crew, and all the participants, thank you very much for being with us. We hope to see you next year. Good night.